going to go to any unusual floors. These are the service elevators at the soon-to-be-closed-forever Times Square Toys R Us store. It's 5,000 pounds. That's the indicator. Here's how big it is. Basement, the third floor, which is, by the way, has actually had all the equipment taken out of it. These are hydraulics. And looks like I'm busted.